Alright guys, so this is basically like the finished product. I like to put all the extra details in at the end, but I can do 3D. You just leave that in the comment if you want me to do a 3D. Here, I'll try to get you some light on there. I have this light Velcro. So yeah. Tell me what you think. Tell me how you think I did. If you're a pro, tell me, like, if you're, like, good at drawing, I'd consider you a pro. Not really, but, if you can do better than this, tell me how I can do better. But, if you can't do better than this, don't leave no bullcrap in the comments. But, tell me what you think, tell me what I can improve on, and like, leave a comment if you want to see more, and leave a comment if you want to see me do a certain gun. I'm pretty good with all versions of M4s, M16s, HKs. If you want to see me do like a submachine gun, just leave it in the comments. I'm pretty sure I can practice. Peace out. Subscribe. Like.